So how do we use the KAATSU cycle? When you're first starting out with your KAATSU cycle, you're gonna wanna start on the group mode and select the low mode. As you go through this cycle, your body will be warming up and progressively getting used to higher and higher pressures. And from there, we can go medium and high. And eventually we can move on to the professional modes as well.